Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection. And our time for reflection leader today is Pastor Joe Oche, Jesus House City of God Pastoral Team Ecumenical Officer.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the opportunity to address you this afternoon. Reflecting on the different challenges experienced in my relatively short life, I have come to understand the importance of faith, hope, and deliberate resolve to keep pushing on in the face of harsh constraints and realities. The journey of my life is different for every person in our diverse community, as is the challenge people face daily. These challenges prepare and equip us for opportunities and uncertainties of the future. Challenges are also an opportunity for critical reflection and improvement. It appears our world has been experiencing crisis after crisis, from COVID-19 pandemic to the Russian-Ukraine war, increasing the migration crisis to the cost of living crisis. There is now an overwhelming desire for even a moment of reprieve. While we may not always get a crisis-free period, we are encouraged by Romans chapter 5, verses 3 to 5, and I quote, "But that is not all. Even in times of trouble, pressures, we have a joyful confidence, knowing that our pressures will develop in us patience endurance, and patience endurance will refine our characters, and proven character leads us back to hope. And this hope is not a disappointing fantasy, because we can now experience the endless love of God cascading into our hearts through the Holy Spirit who lives in us. The attitude required in any crisis is a problem-solving attitude, and not despair or succumbing to the crisis, guided by the virtues of hope and faith. Today, I will focus on being an overcomer. There are so many stories in the Bible that tells us how people live through and overcome challenges, one of which is the story of Job, which is one of extreme human suffering. Job 1, chapter 1, verse 1 to 20, and it clearly shows a catalog of difficulties, situations that any human can experience, from loss of his families, his businesses, even his health. However, by staying steadfast, Job recovered all and was blessed by the Almighty God. I encourage everyone to understand that having a positive attitude and a disciplined sense of purpose in our response to crucial to overcoming any difficult situations. Also, with the right mindset, challenges can be building blocks for a prosperous and rewarding tomorrow. My message for this Parliament is that we all have what it requires to overcome any difficult situations and must continue to have faith, hope, and prepare adequately to respond positively in any difficult situation. Thank you, and God bless.